Damn. Put a dent in my pocket. Those were some beefy ass upgrades too. Sell gear parts. I'm gonna be really upset if I just bought those gear parts and he sells better gear parts. To be all the same stuff, so that's cool. Time. But wait, how do I get the next fight started? Weird.
Look around D block again a little bit more.
Sabotage! She knows what happened. And she's wearing a thong. Nope, get out of here. That amazing music is... Nope. Oh, God. I feel like I'm in a church when that music starts playing. something for me to do in the sewers, maybe? What? By the way, I have a good story. I know where you can get a job without having to look for it. Here, the price for cleaning up monsters is set. Any other jobs suck. So if you really need to go down there, give me some money and I'll let you. Hey, business is better. Hurry down in the sewer if I get caught. Some advice for you, bud. Don't go too far alone. The further you, the stronger the monsters are. They missed a word there. Normally I'm misspeaking as I read because I'm a terrible reader. But they messed that sentence. The further you, the stronger the monsters are. They missed a go. Thanks. I'm gonna go now then. These horrible things. Tap dance on your soul! Disoriented as to which way I'm fool y'all still blocking stuff. Bunch of Muleanis. Hob jerky. Just keep running into those. The sane person would do. Sent me out and I didn't even go up the ladder. How did that happen? And I'm sure I gotta pay that guy money again to... Gotta make sure I talk to everybody in the bar. Dog that's still inside tune up, and I know a buddy of mine was supposed to stop by briefly. Let me go see if that's what's going on. Give me just a moment. Yeah, that's a buddy of mine's here. I'm going to take a brief break. I'm going to leave everything where it is. Oh, God, the dogs are freaking out. Probably be about 5-10 minutes before I get back, and then we'll keep rolling from where we are. Sorry for the delay and all that. Oh, no, I'm dropping frames! Okay, anyway, like I said, I think it's just you, Soylent, so I'll be back. Give me a little bit, 5-10 minutes, something like that.